the chief guest, associate sir, principal sir, teachers, and my dear friends, and all guests present here. Today, I want to present a speech on Republic Day. Namaste, and a warm greeting on the auspicious occasion of the 75th Republic Day of our beloved India. As we gather today to celebrate the spirit of our nation, let us take a moment to pay our heartfelt tribute to violent freedom fighters who laid down their lives for the cause of our independence. From the unyielding spirit of Mangal Pandey, Rani Lakshmibai, Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose, undaunted bravery of Bhagat Singh, Ram Prasad Bismil, we honor those who fought tirelessly against oppression. Their sacrifices are etched into the very fabric of our nation, and we owe them a debt of gratitude that can never be fully repaid. Today, we proudly declare ourselves to be a republic. It is crucial to reflect upon the significance of this form of governance. A republic is not just a political structure, it is commitment to justice, right to equality, and the rights of every citizen. The constitution is drafted by visionaries like Dr. Bina Ambedkar, Sri Gopal Chari, Shyama Prasad Mukherjee, Abdul Kalam Azad, served as a beacon, guiding us towards the every citizen's future dignity of health and justice prevails. Our armed forces stand tall as a symbol of strength and resilience. The relentless efforts of our security forces had played a